Hello friends, welcome to the Tech Listen channel. So friends, today I will talk about the Asus ROG Strix series motherboard. So friends, Asus announced two models ROG Strix series gaming motherboards. The ROG Strix B560F gaming Wi-Fi uses the Intel B560 chipset, and friends, from the Asus ROG Strix series gaming motherboard that use the Intel B560 chipset are now on sale, and friends, both sockets are LGA 1200 and are compatible with 11x10 generation Intel Core processor. And friends, the specification of the ROG Strix B560F gaming Wi-Fi corresponding to the ATX form factor and memory slot DDR4 5000x4 maximum 128GB storage SATA 3.06GB PS x 6 M.2x3 expansion slot PCI Express 4.0x16x1 PCI Express 3.0x16x1 PCI Express 3.0x1x2 and friend, the network is 2.5GB LAN Wi-Fi 6 Bluetooth 5.0 and it also has USB 3.2 generation 2x2 with a bandwidth of 20GBPS. And friend, in addition, the Thunderbolt 4 expansion card Thunderbolt EX4 equipped with the JHL8540 controller will be released at the same time. And friend, the interface is Thunderbolt 4x2 mini display port input into 2 USB 2.0 header into 1 Thunderbolt header into 1. And friend, the bus interface is PCI Express 3.0x4 and the card size is 117.7x180.5mm. So friend, if you like my video, please do like, share and comment, and don't forget to subscribe my channel and press the bell icon.